गुड मॉर्निंग,
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
क्लियर? यस सर।
यस सर। यस सर। ओके,
अभी दो तीन लोग और रह गए, जरा वेट, जस्ट वेट।
हेलो सर।
हाँ बोलिए
सर, हम पूछ रहे थे कि सर, इस सेशन खत्म होने के बाद क्या सर कुछ टेस्ट टूस्ट की एग्जाम एग्जाम होगा क्या सर सर्टिफिकेट के लिए सर?
मैं तो सीधा ये अभी पैकेट ट्रेसर पे करा रहा हूँ ना, प्रैक्टिकल इसीलिए करा रहा हूँ मैं, ठीक है?
नहीं सर,
लास्ट में एक वो होगा, वो आप आसानी से कर जाओ, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है।
नहीं सर, जब ये कोर्स खत्म हो जाएगा तब कुछ टेस्ट टूस्ट होगा क्या सर?
वही मैं बता रहा हूँ कि मैं जो लास्ट सेशन होगा ना, उसमें एक छोटा सा असाइनमेंट टाइप का होगा, आप लोग कर लेंगे, ग्रुप में डाल देंगे, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं होगी, ठीक है?
ठीक
है, अलग से नहीं कराएंगे, उसी के साथ ही दे देंगे असाइनमेंट के साथ, ठीक है?
ठीक है सर। ठीक है सर,
उसमें कोई ऐसा टेंशन लेने वाली बात नहीं है।
और सर सर्टिफिकेट क्या सर ईमेल पे आएगा सर?
एंडिंग होगा उसके अगले दिन या उसी दिन, क्योंकि ऑनलाइन जनरेट हो रहा है, अभी थोड़ा सिग्नेचर का इशू आ रहा है, तो पिछले बैच में से, अदरवाइज वो सेम डे जनरेट हो जाता, सिस्टम जनरेट करता, मैं नहीं करता हूँ, ऑनलाइन कंप्यूटर में ही जनरेट होता है वो।
सर ईमेल पे आ जाएगा क्या सर?
ईमेल पे तो नहीं आएगा, लेकिन मैं आपको मेल कर दूंगा, व्हाट्सएप कर दूंगा ग्रुप में, ठीक है?
ठीक है सर, थैंक यू सर।
प्रॉब्लम नहीं, वो डायरेक्ट कर लेंगे। ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। वन पीस पीपल इज मिसिंग नाउ, जस्ट वेट वन टू मिनट मोर। ऑलरेडी 2 and 8, 2 and 7, 9 वन पीपल इज मिसिंग। टुडे वी सेशन फोकस ऑन एक्सेल एक्सेस कंट्रोल लिस्ट। First we go for ACL, then we one session OSILR again repeat if time permitted, otherwise today first we go for ACL, then we discuss about OSILR.
Sir, वो कल वाला job ad complete करा दीजिए, वो थोड़ा सा
कल वाला जो job ad है ना वो ACL के ऊपर है ना, access control list, okay? वही कर रहा हूँ। Open the packet tracer. I think each and every one make the diagram. You are not, I again repeat fast, okay? Okay, all I now all are joined. Okay. Yesterday I given one job ad, access control list ACL in your group, and already instructs ki request ki already when today join, so this will be ready. So hopefully maximum I think almost done, otherwise don't worry, I just 1 to 2 minute I make this configuration again very fastly, so my 1 to 2-3 minute, okay? So in your, as per your job app, sabne kar liya kya?
सोमनाथ ऑलरेडी डन, बिग्नेश ऑलरेडी डन,
आई हैव डन सर। आई सर,
डन सर।
Thank sir, you. I repeat within the fast, any doubt, any of one, please interrupt me and knock. Okay, then we just start ISCL, access control list. Okay. So first go for packet tracer. Okay, this is the study I already given the just I request you must use three routers. This router one, this router two, and this router three. And there is a three routers. Okay. And then three switch, this switch number one, switch number two, and then switch number three. And then after some computers, one computers, two group. Okay. And then after we pick up the one server also. And in this case, we connected our router to the switch. I just request to give our 01. Each and every router to switch. Each router 01 connect to the switch. Okay. As per this, you can connect any connect, no problem. Okay, disconnected. Okay. And again, connect this switch to this PC and fast Ethernet port. And this connect to this PC. Similarly, this connection to another same. In every network, we can read. Okay, disconnect to disconnect. Okay, again connect this switch to this one. But here in this router we have no additional port. So in this case we required additional port. So which types of additional port here we use? Serial port. Already discussed why serial port, because it is the in market first advantage is the rate, minimum rate in comparison to normal CAT cable lower, and secondary is that there benefit, there is an advantage is that ki it also automatic yeah, manually we have provision to power supply go to in sleep mode if traffic is not there. Okay, again, so in this case each and every switch I just go to there and for power disconnect off and then port number 4S and power on. Okay, again second port, and also mention ki starting sender and receiver both end starting and ending all same port must be mandatory in communication system, either any types of communication, either old telecommunication, either new data communication. Okay, here sir, again in the middle power off sir, and there
sir mere mein router zero mein ye power on wala ye ho nahi raha.
Power off, without power off you can't added any devices. This is simulator, always remember. Okay, it is just practice ki if power up then we can add directly. You can't add because after power up your system must be reboot, and rebooting time he connecting bonding to each other. It is the just general scenario for a connection.
Okay sir,
power on again, then the final, again power off in the last router, and again this port and this connect, power on. Okay, no problem. Now we have for this connection I request to ki you have two type, the DC and DT cable. You can put any cable, there is no problem. And this first the timer serial DC, there is a timer base. It is also timer base, but this is a manually timer base. It is automatically timer base. Okay, both cable specification each and everything is same. Just I get timer base serial 1/0, another serial 1/0. Disconnect 1/1 and disconnect the 1/1. Okay, so as per our mind setup. Okay, and each and every network we can design. This is an 192.16 already study design 168.1.0/24. So similarly, this same this is a 2.0 already discussed, and this is a 3.0, and then this is the 4.0 already have discussed, and then this is the 5.0 already won. As per this planning, we just IP allotment of this router. So just click on this, go to this router, go to the CLI mode. This is the first time. It is just repetition. No, enable cont intfa0/1. What is IP? IP add as per planning 192.168.1.1.255 subnet mask 255.255.0 power supply on no shut each no shut if then everything after must be saving and then after go exit. Okay, again intfa0/0 in this case 4.0. So I just IP add here is the 4.1. okay, in this case 4.1 and power supply no shut, and then we go for the do write. Okay, and then exit. Okay, so this is the IP allotment. It is only very good awareness are now I think each and everyone. In the middle there are 3 port. Just click here CLI. Now it, again here no. Okay, enable. Just you cross check, are you done? Okay, yes and no. Here is the FA intfa0/1 IP add 192.168.2.1 subnet mask 255.255.255.0. okay, and no shut, power supply on, and each everything do right, and then exit. Now in this case there is a port is sc1/0. okay, so I just int sc1/0 and sc1/0 I think in this case I think there is a wrong. Okay, here is the wrong. Okay, my earlier router intfa0/0 no IP add. Actually our port is the serial port na, like this intfa1/0. No one interrupted me. I go for wrong, but nobody interrupted me. Actually this port is a serial 10. So I cable put on serial 10, not FA0/0. Okay, so IP allotment using port. Okay, not using port not. So now here is the IP allotment is that 4.1 power supply no shut and do write and exit. Okay, so similarly in the middle router 01 done. Okay, but this is a 1/0. Okay, so now we go for 1/0, and what is the IP? 4.1 in this case. So here is the sc1/0 4.2. so now this case is that IP add here is the 4.2. okay, power supply no shut, and then do right. So when this action, this is a green become, first red and become. Okay, if they after some time, if you don't any types of traffic in his layer, automatically again this become red or close. It is the quality of the serial cap level. Okay, exit. Now here the third port is again sc1/1. okay, so in this case your port is the sc1/1. okay, what is the IP address? Here is the 5.1. in this case IP address is the 5.1. okay, so as per planning this is the 5.0. okay, and power supply no shut, and everything you go do right and exit. Okay, so in the middle router number 1, that is the 3 port. This is the 4.2 and this is the 2.1. okay, now go the last. Okay, last router, go to CLI, same. No, I just put this side. Yeah, this is the enable cont. Now intfa0/1 first, then IP add 192.168.3.1, and then subnet 255.255.255.0. okay, and no shut.
Sir, 3.0 थिंक्स
3.0 3.1 ना
ओके ओके
एक्चुअली 3.0 इज द नेटवर्क आईडी
ओके ओके
नॉट अलॉटेड ऑलवेज
आईपी एड्रेस ओके ओके
ओके सो दिस इज ओके नाउ आई डू राइट ओके एंड आई एग्जिट एंड नाउ आईएनटी हियर SC1/1 ओके यदि SC/1 इन दिस केस आईपी एड इज द 5.2 5.1 इज ऑलरेडी अलॉटेड दैट राइट हियर इज द 5.2 and no set and do write okay now ip allotment and exit ip allotment work is already done and again repeat by me okay each and every port allotment now requirement ip allotment of this port now must be keep an there are two computer for this computer I allow ip allot here also marking because today acl so I just allotment of this pc one this is a ip lot this is the ip allotment of iska 1.2 okay and another is that this is the 1.3 so why right here because today go for acl so help of we must be remember ki what is ip of this ip okay in between no problem but here is server ip definitely defined server ip we can define in this case 3.10 okay so okay now put this ip you can ip must be put in every computer but so front why I write because help of this ip allotment we can understand what is the acl now go to the desktop allotment of ip 192.168.1.2 as we're planning okay this is a gateway similarly go to the another now computers here is the 1.3 as per our planning and here is the 1.1 is the gateway no problem and now this computer as per similarly you also can put here this is the 2.1 is the gateway 2.2 this is the 2.1 gateway and this is the pc as per similarly allotment of this 2.3 gateway 2.1 and similarly go to the last network click here pc number 4 desktop this is the 3.1 already gateway 3.2 okay and in the this computer desktop now 3.3 okay and again in the last this is server again server already defined what is the ip address of the server 3.10 okay this is 10 okay so now this allotment of last final work ki this is the working within the network there is no problem same network not issue okay within the same network not problem okay but I want to go from own network to outside network so in this case I already discuss about the routing protocol and already started told of all of you you use the routing router rip okay you can use any routing protocol no problem you have for such network in the own network we have generally three types of routing protocol used one is the static routing protocol another is the dynamic in the dynamic we have two types one is the rip and another is the ospf so static and rip already we discussed just study already told you rip so just click here and go to the configuration mode router rip no. router rip version 2 router rip okay now the version 2 already क्योंकि दिस इज द मैंडेटरी फॉर ओन नेटवर्क एंड दिस सॉफ्टवेयर सपोर्ट टू द वर्जन 2 ओके देयर आर टू वर्जन वर्जन 1 एंड वर्जन 2 वर्जन 1 फॉर द प्राइवेट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वर्जन 2 फॉर द गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इन केस ऑफ इंडिया ओके नाउ द नेटवर्क देयर इज अ टू नेटवर्क ओन नेटवर्क 1.0 एंड 4.0 द 192.168.1.0 बिकॉज इट इज ओन नेटवर्क सो नॉट नीड गिवन टू सबनेट मास्क ओन नेटवर्क वेरी वेल नोन Another is the 4.0, okay, and do route. So now this router is allotment allow you go any place, no problem. Same in the middle of the router, router rip. Same version 2. Here is a 3 network. Which network? 3 network 192.168.2.0. Okay, another network is the 4.0. And another network is the 5.0. Here because 3 network, we give all permitted. Okay. So now in middle router, we give all 3 network. 4, 5 and 2. Okay. There are 2 number, 4 number and 5 number. In the last, there is the, in the last case, 5 and 3. So in this case, router rip, version 2. Okay. Then after, network another is the 5.0 okay na this is the 5.0 and do right okay so this work already given to all of you as a home assignment and definitely all are very well doing it okay now after this working network we just to learn about CACL First, I'm checking it work or not. Yes. I just sending the packet from this PC to this PC. Initially fail, then after again try. Okay, successful. Again, this PC, is, I just, you all are check your network is working, yes or no. Okay, again try. What is the problem in the gateway? 3.1. Successful. What is the drawback? Any problem? Zero one, 3.1 and 5.2 serial 1x1, no problem. And router rip version 2. Working in this case but 2.1 4.2 4.2 5 dots okay in this router again check successful three dot one 5.2 In the middle, go to middle. This is working. Yeah, this is working. If that means the problem is here. What is the problem? Again, check. Exit. Show running configuration. And middle router. 0.1 2.1 very nice 1.0 192.4.0 okay 4.2 na yes 5.2 clock rate already here defined two four five I think there is no problem Why go? Zero one, 3.1, 5.2. आउटर रिब वर्जन 2 why not going here zero one three dot one 5.2 serial 1/2 same IP Godwinness router 2 and router 3 5.2 5.2 एक मिनट जस्ट आई चेक या वेल डन वेरी नाइस गॉडविन रॉबिन फाइंड आउट कि वेर इज द प्रॉब्लम हियर इज द 5.1 बट हियर अगेन ऑलरेडी 5.2 सो INTSC1/1 दिस इज द आईपी एड्रेस आईपी एड 192.168.5.1 actually already 5.2 not this is the 5.2 this is the 5.1 255.255.255.0 you're gonna do right okay thank you this IP again check okay successful from this IP to this IP and try it take time because already wrong again mouse push and not again 5.2 I not read here na IP add 192.168.5.1 space 255.255.255.0 okay now it's done okay now this working aa gaya successful okay very nice successful okay now from this network to this network it is also successful now whole network what is ip of server already given no so you just check this working to this working successful so now this network is working now go for the xcl acl that mean access control list okay and there are more than 2000 acl permitted what is the meaning of acl first we know about this okay today we discuss about standard acl okay as we discuss about standard acl what is the standard acl we today discuss okay before going to practical just when just come here look at suppose this all router is very carefully listen this all router is the core router where is the core router is a national router again just 1 minute any ppt tell it this okay this is basically router okay this is a scenario of the configuration of general overview in top view you can say top view there are three types of router already discussed this is the main router this is the core router okay this is the provider is router this is the customer is router if I apply any rule regulation as a customer edge router, if I apply rule, any rule regulation as a customer edge router, here apply any condition. Any terms and condition where as a customer edge, okay. So where affected, kahan pe affect hoga, where is affected? If I go any rule regulation I apply at our own router as a customer edge router, so this rule affected to the only below customer edge customer, okay na. And if I apply rule in this router, so this rule is of this rule, any types of rule, doesn't matter what rule, but this rule affected all local computer, this LAN only. And if I rule apply P router, the whole company customer, here's a particular campus, but if I rule apply as a P customer, the whole, suppose this is a BSNL, the whole BSNL network will be blocked. Okay, if apply at a core router, this will be complete national level blocking. National level terms and condition apply. So there are three router. It is important ki where we go for a rule and regulation. If apply, if I go for customer is so within the campus. If I go for provider the router, so within a company. And if I go for the core router, the whole country. So there are three layer is possible, terms and condition apply. Okay. So now I return back to this your job ad. Okay. Now in this case, you suppose we go for as a national level. You suppose that these all router is the core router. So core router where applicable? Suppose this middle one is India. This is India. You suppose this is India. Okay. And in this case, suppose this is the Pakistan. Suppose. If any engineer here for monitoring purpose are standing the core router, so he observe. Now I just discuss about core router. Okay. So you apply as a core router, matlab that means ki whole country. If apply provider is, that means key company. If apply consider about customer is, so within campus only. Okay. So depend on where you go and apply. So I just go for this national level router. Suppose this is the India. Okay. So in India there is a 2PC, and same case there is a Pakistan. Okay. So if somebody here monitoring for here. He monitoring one computer, suppose one IP address, this is the 1.2, only one work in India, not any legal work, each and every work going to wrong and illegal, maybe hacking, maybe wrong messaging, maybe any matter, illegal information, use of legal. So he is monitoring. If Indian tell to Pakistani, Mr. Pakistan, your that IP address or that network will be making go for wrong. So he admitted, no, never admitted. So in this case, what we can do, either we just break this line, but as per ITU, the world biggest telecommunication organization, look like UNESCO, WHO. So in the telecommunication, whole world communication, telecommunication or data communication managed by the ITU, International Telecommunication Union. Okay. So ITU not permitted ki anyone break between two country line. He permitted ki if you find any country going for wrong attention or mention, so you can make a rule and you can apply anytime, no problem. So this line never apply to break, but I go for my router, you know, I make some rule for this IP address. So a standard ACL, this is the access control list. Access control, what is the control? So first I go for a standard ACL. In this case, first point is that इफ ए पर्टिकुलर आईपी ब्लॉक इफ ए पर्टिकुलर आईपी ब्लॉक है ठीक है आर ए ग्रुप ऑफ आईपी नॉट ओनली सिंगल आईपी मे बी की 5, 10, 100, 200 ए ग्रुप ऑफ आईपी This is we think as a I am a engineer. I am responsible person of India. If I looking the matter of the core router from one country to another country from Pakistan to India, definitely I measure. If I measure ki one IP, I go for one IP block. If I measure ki a lot of IP problem created, so I go for all IP block, a group of IP. It may be possible ki whole network or whole network. IP block. IP block means whole services में क्या आएगा टेलीकॉम इंटरनेट एनी नो वेबसाइट All types of communication. That means all types of communication. Communication not allowed. But mass work. Again, I repeat. I am engineer, I am person, I am responsible for India and Pakistan traffic, okay. So I am Indian people, definitely I know about only Indian router, not about Pakistani router. So I just check out if someone IP is going for wrong India, या a group of IP going for wrong India, या whole network of पाकिस्तान ट्राई टू डैमेज इन इंडियन कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम तो आई हैव पावर आइदर वन आई पी ब्लॉक एज पर रिक्वायरमेंट आइदर ग्रुप ऑफ आई पी ब्लॉक आइदर होल नेटवर्क ब्लॉक इट इज माई रूल ओके इट आई मेक ए रूल फर्स्ट आई मेक ए रूल ठीक है बट पार्ट इज नॉट ब्लॉक आई जस्ट ब्लॉकिंग आई पी एड्रेस फॉर माई अगेन कम बैक दैट मीन्स की हियर This part is not break, but at my router, I not break part, but traffic control. Suppose this computer come to this network, no problem. Go to next another country is also possible, but I make a rule. I want to block this IP, one IP. Okay, this not allow as a make rule. My rule. I not rule to Pakistan router. I just each and every done my own router. Okay, so make a rule. So this part is working. So I not break path break. I only this computer just reach here my router. But my router, if I give the instruction to my router, ki no allow this IP. So definitely he stop. Okay. So now how to do it? कैसे करेंगे इस चीज को? Go to again this one. Okay. Where we make a rule, go to this router. Click on this router. Exit. What I do in this case? I given you a job ad. I as per your job ad, I just imagine ki here in my network one IP 1.2 is going for wrong our Indian country. So, but this is work. This is not going any types of wrong work. Okay. So in this case, my network I just blocking single router, single IP. Single IP. So where per first we make a rule. So make a rule in my router. Click here. How to make a rule? Just and one more thing is that this if you make a rule. So as per ISO, you can rule for ACL. is defined. If I go for this particular work, particular IP block, group of IP block, या whole network block, so this is known as standard ACL. So if I go for this work, so I can put any digit 1 to 99. We can put any digit 1 to 99. If anybody just check my router, there is the ACL number 20. So this 20 number belong in 1 to 99. That means standard ACL will be there. So meaning of this is that very simple IP blocking. IP, what IP? Single IP, group of IP, whole network. It means possible. It doesn't matter. You, after the checking, after find out what can do, that is different thing. But number of digit, if you show ACL number is 20, 15, 16, and below between 1 to 99, that means standard ACL will apply. In this case, either single IP, double IP, whole IP, group of IP, whole network. So this is a complete service block as per mention here. Jo I have mentioned kiya uske according mein. As per mention, that okay. So digit is important. See, if I go for my router, for standard ACL, so what I can do here, this computer IP blocking for our network. Okay. So now in this case, how to first make a rule, apply different thing. First make a rule. Access list, ACC key, tag button, actually. 110, you can any digit 1 to 99 use. I just then. Deny. What deny? This IP. Where rule will make? Our Indian router, okay? For blocking at this number. Okay, the first router is that. Deny, kya? 192.168.1.2. In computer science, one most important thing is that in computer science, again you're right also. In computer world, there is no option or minus. For example, if I in decimal number 5 minus 3 is possible, but in computer, this is a binary system. So there is a no option of minus, but for minus any, if I want any number subtract minus, so what we have option or management, how to management anyone? Vignesh, in computer science.
Yes, sir.
There is a no minus option is available, but one minus in binary form if the minus, so what we have a minor option, how to do it in binary form? Suppose two binary number 11 -1.0, so what we can do for minus? Sure. By computer sign. Samir, yes
sir, compliment lete hain.
Yes. Compliment. Yeah, very nice, very nice. Complement form. In the computer science, for minus option is that complement is the one complement, two complement. Why one complement? Why two complement? One complement and two complement help up first, and they adding the first make a complement, then we both number add. So that means by default minus. Okay. So similarly, this is opposite. So similarly, in this case. Here we go for the minus, deny, that means key minus. So there is no option minus. So in this case, use in place of subnet mask, which we use wild mask. Wild mask is just complement of subnet mask. Okay. Suppose a subnet mask is a 255.255.255.0 here. So what is the wild mask in this case? This is subnet mask for /24. So no doubt subnet mask is that. But I discuss here we go for the deny. Deny that means minus. So, but there is no option for minus. So we one way that is the fast subtracting is that subnet mask, wild mask. So for what wild mask? 2-5 you can do 2-5 for a wild mask 255 255. A dot and this is it. Okay, so what is the wild mass of the this subnet mass is very simple, ki all digit are 255 and you subtract here, the value is the 0.0.0.0.0.255. So what is the wild mass of the this subnet mass? That means this. Okay, so you, if you how to find a wild mass of any subnet mask, every digit you may write 255.255. And minus this, it is human level, and you put in your computer for a minus purpose this IP address plus wild mass. That means ki deny minus. Okay, and one is a standard wild mass is the by default in the ताश के पत्ते तो खेलते होगे ना, ताश के पत्ते जो होते हैं. तो इन इन दिस केस इफ यू मिसिंग एनी कार्ड, ठीक है, तो यू हैव वन जोकर या पपलू कार्ड. ओके, तो जस्ट लाइक कि एक स्टैंडर्ड वाइल्ड मार्क इज इफ यू डोंट वांट यूज नॉर्मल वाइल्ड मार्क या एक्चुअल वाइल्ड मार्क, तो वी कैन यूज स्टैंडर्ड वाइल्ड मार्क. यू कैन स्टैंडर्ड बाय डिफॉल्ट 0.0.0, ऑल बिट्स आर 0. दिस इज अ स्टैंडर्ड वाइल्ड मार्क. You can either use of such my this or by default this. Okay, so you can use both any one of them. Okay, nah? So we directly not if you go for the deny or minus, so never use of the subnet mask directly. We use of the wild mask. Wild mask, how to calculate? Very easy. All 2555 minus this is actual wild mask. And another wild mask is by default 0.0.0. This is a standard wild mask. So standard wild mask you can use any time without any restriction, yeah, without any restriction. Okay. So now go for here. Here I instruct to my this router. I just make a rule number 10, and this is the rule number 10 is in this rule number 10 is the. And here wild mask 0.0.0. Okay, now enter this. Just 1 minute. Okay, in this case, I just make a rule. What is the my rule is here? I just go to my router, Indian router. I make a rule. One IP address 1.2 will deny in our network, and rule number is 10. You can put any rule number from 1 to 10. Here is one engineer, a responsible person. He make a register, and he is permitted to up to 100 rule possible, 100 country rule possible. Okay, so he register note down ki I just today make a rule for Pakistan, that rule number is the 10. In this case, one IP address 192.168.1.2 will be blocked. Okay, so now in this case but router problem is that suppose you are very good worker, okay, and very well working, no problem. Sonak is, Malo, you are a very good worker and you are very well working. If I suddenly I told to you, Sonak, you don't do this work. You don't only limited work. So what your reaction? Your reaction is very simple. Okay, I do not do any work. I'm going very well, but who are you? You will tell me I just control my work. Okay, I do not do anything. Main kuch karunga hi nahi. It is a human nature. Just like router is also think human nature. So you just instructions one. Okay. Any questions, Sonak?
सर एक एक आईपी के लिए सर एक एक रूल देना पड़ेगा क्या, जैसे कि अभी
ये जो आईपी होता है ग्लोबल आईपी होता है, यहाँ पे तो आप ही समझ रहे हो ना, ये पब्लिक के लिए नहीं होता, ये ग्लोबल आईपी, दिस इज अ ग्लोबल आईपी. अभी हमने ये एज ए पब्लिक आईपी जस्ट फॉर लर्निंग पर्पज, बट वन आईपी वन कंट्री, इन एनी कंट्री आईपी नंबर इज लिमिटेड एंड दिस इज ठीक है. तो इसमें डेफिनेटली जितने आप कह रहे हैं एक एक आईपी के लिए देना, अभी सुन ली पूरी बात, अभी हम फिलहाल वन आईपी के लिए ब्लॉक कर रहा हूँ. ठीक है, अगर इफ आई डोंट राइट एनी हियर थिंग इन नेक्स्ट लाइन, तो दैट मीन व्हाट इज रिएक्शन ऑफ आवर राउटर, ही डोंट रीड आउट फर्दर पॉइंट, ही जस्ट रीड आउट डिनाई, ओके आई ब्लॉक ईच एंड एवरी आईपी, जस्ट रीड आउट ही राउटर एक्सेस कंट्रोल इज 10, ओके आई गो फॉर ब्लॉक ईच एंड एवरी राउट एवरी आईपी, ओके नो डोंट रीड. तो इफ in next line if I fire one more command, then router read out this line, what next one, okay access list, next line again permit, next line permit, if here write 192.168.1.5, okay, so meaning of this line is the अब राउटर रीड आउट, ओके आई एम ब्लॉकिंग दिस एंड परमिट ओनली दिस आईपी, यानी सिंगल आईपी परमिटेड इन द आउट ऑफ 254 मीनिंग ऑफ दिस लाइन. ओके इफ आई हियर टाइप एनी, तो व्हाट इज मीनिंग ऑफ दिस एनी, ओके राउटर अगेन रीड आउट, ओके अच्छा ब्लॉक ओनली दिस एंड ऑल आईपी इज अलाउड. So there are three options is possible. If I don't write this line, so meaning of this line is very simple. You don't anything, right? No problem. So just deny that in, okay, I complete IP network block. If I fire access list 10, what is in 10? Particular IP 192.16, the particular one IP, or then next line 3, 4, 5, agar 4-5 bar likhenge, jo IP, you give one by one IP, that computer will be allowed. ओके मान लो 10 आईपी लिखा, 10 अलाउ हो जाएंगे, 10 बार लिखना पड़ेगा आपको, ऑल 10 टाइम यू राइट. ओके एंड इफ एनी हियर पुट एनी मीनिंग ऑफ दिस इज परमिट, ओके परमिट व्हाट इज मिसिंग, एक्सेल इज 10 परमिट, ओके तो मीनिंग ऑफ दिस इज दैट कि लीव दैट आईपी ब्लॉकिंग एंड अलाउ ईच रिमेनिंग ऑल आर आईपी. So this is the do right. This is the making rule. Now understand what is the making rule? Just like making rule is very, very similar. Just particular IP block, okay? A group of IP block, okay? So you just allow only number of IP in the second row, put IP that okay, and whole network IP block, okay? Now this okay, again come back, this is rule making and before rule, but we just make a rule, not apply any place. So first we go, this is working now, because just I make a rule but not blocking, this is working, both ways working, okay, and this is a computer also working here, okay, all are working, okay, both are working, no problem, okay, successful. But after apply, where I apply, so this is the gateway number 1, gateway number 2 and gateway number 3. These all three gateway controlled by the India. If I go to port number SC1x1 and apply that rule jo maine banaya, apply in this port, so what happen, this computer is not allow. If I go to this port and apply rule what I make. So this port is not allowed to go that side and this port not allowed to that side. Okay. In this case, our motto is, my motto is, my aim is, you only blocking this road, not blocking. Suppose this may another country, maybe Nepal, also this line may be possible. So if I block to Nepal also, but our aim is not blocking to Nepal road. I want blocking. I go to this port only. Okay, I just this go port only. So this computer come to here, but not allow in this network, and that easily pass out this here. If I for this okay allow in this network, but not pass to Nepal. So you, it depend on you ki where you want to apply this rule. So, but here motto ki I just apply my in own network. So now again, how to apply? Just click on this router and go to this port number INT FA0/1. This is the gateway. Now IP access group command is that 10. IP access group 10. Meaning and out. Meaning of this line is, you now go to this port and instruct to the router, IP access group 10, you can out. Isme jo kuch hai bahar phek do, utha ke do right. Okay. Now I try this PC to this PC. I'm again fail. Never this one to come entry because here instruct to router. But in neighbor PC, it is working. From this PC to this PC working, okay. But this I apply this port, definitely here you also go, okay, not block this port to this switch block, okay. But I this PC apply in my own network, black always fail. So now this is the standard ACL. I think I hope what is the meaning of standard ACL. Any doubt?
So last command ek baar dikhaiye sir.
Ha, I just definitely sure. Already given job ad. Okay. Now you can see job ad. So this command will be ACL command will be there. And you try, any doubt is okay. And tomorrow same time we discuss about extended ACL. Like currently in India 59 Chinese application block. So how to the particular service block? It will be known as extended ACL. Tomorrow we go for this extended ACL, only 15 to 20 minutes, not too much time. Okay. And today I just now share one PPT also about ACL. Kisi ka nahi hua ho to mujhe bata sakta hai. Aise block hota hai na, whole network, how to block help of the router. If I want to again restore, so just go to this port and just type no IP access group 10 out. Automatically fir again working, but rule already bole. So when our prime minister if announcement ki today block and next day no allow again allow one. Ho gaya sabhi ka? Somnath, are you done? Vignesh. Okay, thank you. Vignesh, are you?
Yes, sir. The last command it was convincing, sir. Like slightly.
Last command is this, no?
Yes, sir. Sir, that first we have to deny a particular IP address, sir. Then we have to.
No, not particular. Here meaning of this is the 10 key. In 10, we what make in the rule number 10. In this case, in rule number ACL rule number 10, we just only one IP block.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Okay.
So depend on what I make in rule number 10. So in this case, in the rule number 10, we just make only one IP block. If I make it, suppose again access is 11. Suppose one access is 11. In this case, I 192 deny 192.168.1.5 and wild marks 0.0.0. Okay, enter. In this case, access list 11. I'll making a list. 1.5 blocking, but access list. Access list. 11 permit. What permit? I 10.10. Sorry. 192.168.1.1. Sorry, 1.1 by default gateway. This is a permit. Fija.
Okay.
Access deny. Actually, the permit. Permit the spelling, I think.
Check access. Right. Access.
सर एक्सेस में डबल सी
हाँ जी
एक्सेस
एक्चुअली हाँ या दिस इज रॉन्ग ना ओके
सर कैन वी गिव एनी नंबर सर एक्सेस वी हैव टू पर्टिकुलरली गिव ओनली एक्सेस 10 एक्सेस लिस्ट 10 और एक्सेस
1 to 99 एनी नंबर नो प्रॉब्लम
ओके ओके
1 to 99 डिफाइंड बाय डिफ़ॉल्ट इज डिफाइंड बाय आईएसओ ऑलरेडी गिवन हियर
ओके
What is the meaning of this? 1 to 99. Okay. 1 to 99.
Okay. Okay.
This is defined by ISO. If in the world level, when we discuss one country to another country, so we just in technical manner, I apply the rule number ACL rule number 15 for Bangladesh very easily. 15. That means. Network is blocking for the Bangladesh. In this case, what this is belonging from 190 between 1 to 99 definitely IP address related to IP address blocking.
Okay.
Okay. Tomorrow we discuss about same time standard is extended ACL particular service one website blocking and like so we discuss tomorrow. Okay. Today any problem you can. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.